English. For some, it's a challenge. For some, it's super fun. For this video, we have a sponsor, which is Cambly. I'll be talking more about Cambly in a later stage in this video. Why do we enjoy watching Bollywood movies? Even if the story is crap sometimes, एक अपनापन लगता है बिकॉज दैट्स द लैंग्वेज वी आर यूज टू स्पीकिंग एंड हियरिंग सिंस वी आर किड्स इन इंडिया एट लीस्ट एंड दैट कम्फर्ट लेवल इज वॉट गिव्स अस द कॉन्फिडेंस टू स्पीक इन हिंदी और द लैंग्वेज इन विच वी स्पीक एट होम सो इफ यू वॉन्ट टू इम्प्रूव योर इंग्लिश और लर्न इंग्लिश इन जस्ट 7 days और इवन क्विकर देन द फर्स्ट स्टेप इज टू गेट कम्फर्टेबल विद इंग्लिश नाउ हाउ टू गेट कम्फर्टेबल विद समथिंग विच इज नॉट अराउंड यू इजिली फॉर एग्जाम्पल अगर आप रोज करेला नहीं खाते देन द फर्स्ट 2-3 टाइम्स आर यू विल हैव इट यू विल नॉट लाइक इट So what you can do is उसको आप छुपा के खा सकते हो Like you can add little bit of करेला in your favorite सब्जी Same thing for English. If you like watching thriller movies, action movies, तो English में देख लो ताकि एक element है which is still interesting you. One thing to note is make sure you have the subtitles on so that the words which you're not able to understand, you can at least read it. Pause the movie, catch that word, search the meaning and only then move ahead. This way you're learning English while enjoying watching a movie. I personally really, really like horror movies, so I used to start doing that with horror movies. Also, if you like any TV shows or series like Harry Potter was given to me during my MBA studies. My English professor recommended that buy the books and every name, every character's name in the series has a meaning behind it. For example, the broom Nimbus. Nimbus means cloud. And because they're flying, cloud is relatable. Basically, every character has a meaning to it. For fluency, for smooth English, you need to practice it. And this is where it gets a little difficult. At home, our family is used to speaking in the language in which we've been speaking since we were kids. Your friends usually will make a lot of fun of you if you're gonna try speaking in English with them. Especially when you start growing up at like my age, you rarely meet your friends. And in that also, if you start practicing English with them, And at workplace, it is difficult to practice something which you're not the most confident in because there you're trying to build your best impression. And this is why I was very, very happy to have Cambly on board with us for this video. So Cambly is an app which offers one-on-one English tutoring. I personally took my Trinity course of London speech and drama degrees by taking a group tuition near my home. But that group tuition also was very, very expensive. And everyone with me are chotu chotu bachchus yaar. Mere age ka koi nahi hai. And I'm not getting to learn that much, which is why I dropped that. And this is when a one-on-one tutoring helps the most. One thing that people criticize us Indians for is our accent. Our ters, our ders are very, very prominent. If you face that problem as well, then Cambly can help you because they have professors from UK, US and a lot more nationalities. And you can choose which accent you like and which one you want to build on. It is a paid app. It is not free. Because if you're taking tuitions from someone, for how long is someone going to teach you for free? And what is the expertise going to be? So it's totally up to you if you want to invest in learning English or not. Let me just show you a demo on how it works. So once I open the app, we can go on the tutor section and see which tutor we'd like to connect with. So we have Valencia right here. Let's speak to her.
Pleasure to meet you. So tell me a little bit more about why you want to improve your English.
The thing is, I have just graduated from college and being in those kind of surroundings, I feel like my basic grammar and the way I speak has deteriorated. For example, I use the words so, and like way too often, which I don't think is that necessary. So I want to improve on that.
Wow. Just so you know, Haley, here in America, we use and, like, and so a lot, too.
Okay.
So, it could be something that we improve. I don't know if that's really something that is a problem with learning English as a second language as much as it is maybe the models you've heard.
Okay.
But you can certainly improve it by simply being more mindful or instead of saying those words, just making a brief pause.
Okay.
If you feel that you're about to say the word, like, so, and, simply pause briefly, stop talking, and that can maybe help with that.
So you saw what happened. This was literally the third tutor I asked the same question to, because the first two times I tried to record how it works and my stupid phone did not record it. And I'm glad that happened, because I asked the same question to three people and all three of them gave me different answers. That is the beauty of this app, that every, like, you can keep asking that question to different people until you are happy and you're satisfied with the problem. Hello.
Hi.
Hi.
How are you?
I am good. How are you?
I'm very well, thank you.
So, the thing I wanted to learn from you is, I use some words like so and like quite a bit. Yeah, like, I think it's something that happens a lot around me in my generation, and I wanted to improve on that, on how to not use these fillers and how to form a more concise sentence while making the same amount of sense.
And they also give us time to change our idea.
Okay.
Because often when we begin to talk, we have one idea.
Right.
And then suddenly halfway through the sentence, we change the idea.
True, yes.
I use anyway.
Okay.
A lot.
Okay.
I mean, these little words are regional. Can be irritating.
Correct.
You're right to want to try to cut it out.
Yes.
Do you want other words to use instead of and, so?
Yeah. That would be it.
And, you could say moreover, in addition to, also. As I say, and you could do this, you could do this too. You can also do this.
What are the tips can I give my viewers if they want to improve their fluency in English? What more can we do in our usual life, in our general life?
I recommend singing.
Yes?
Yes.
That's a very good idea.
And it's beautiful.
My favorite singer at the moment is Billie Eilish. So I enjoy listening to her songs in the shower. So I can completely relate to you here.
Yes, singing along will help you.
Yes. It was so much fun talking to Bhagwati. She gave such good tips for you too. So one thing she suggested was singing songs. I'm pretty sure you'll have at least one favorite singer who makes songs in English. And when you're singing along, you don't quite realize the meaning of the lyrics, because we don't usually give that much thought. But you can try it now. Open YouTube, search that song with the lyrics to it, and you can try to understand the meaning. If there are a few words which you don't know, then you can search the meaning for them. And another thing she recommended was watching YouTube videos also. It's the same concept as our first tip, that suppose you like to DIY your clothes into something, then you can make sure you have the captions on for that. And then, because it's going to be instructions, it might be simpler, but at least it'll give you the grammar ka structure. I just mixed English and Hindi, but I'll give you the structure for grammar on how to make a proper sentence. You can keep rewinding it if you don't understand something. That's the beauty of watching videos. So these really insightful tips Bhagwati gave me, and I am so glad to have met her. She lives pretty close to where I live. I mean, not that close, like not walking distance, but she lives in the state right adjoining to mine. So I hope to meet her someday. But yeah, this was Camly. I have a promotional offer for you where you can try Camly for 10 minutes just for ₹199. The link will be in the description box below. There is no pressure. It's totally up to you. You can definitely use other methods as well. But I personally really have been enjoying the one-on-one tutoring. And if you'd like to, you can also try it. Thank you again, Camly, for partnering with this video. And if this video helped you at all, then that makes me very, very happy. And I'll see you in the next one. Until then, goodbye.